Only play
with friends.
So what would you do if your boss called you into his office? He said, "Come on!" And you walked into his office.
Yeah, what would you do?
And his mouth was twice as big as normal. That was the only difference.
I'd start questioning whether I was dreaming. I don't know what else, what other information could I glean from that?
Yeah, he takes an apple, he eats it one bite, he goes, pulls up the stem and puts it on his desk. He says, "Tomar, are you afraid? Do you have fear in your life, Tomar?"
A little.
Okay, that'll be all, Tomar. Thank you very much. Would you ever tell anybody about that if that happened?
I think I'd tell my wife. If anything really weird happened, even-
You would tell your wife your boss's mouth was twice the size
yeah,
that day?
Yeah, I would.
That's
that's what it means to be married.
Okay,
Zach.
I'm your wife. You tell me your boss's mouth was twice.
The weirdest thing happened to me today.
What if she started doing that to you and started mocking you?
It's not something she. I wouldn't marry a person who would do
that.
Yeah,
but she does it now. You rub your eyes and her.
She does it now.
Yeah, but you rub your eyes and her eyes are twice as big as normal.
Oh no.
And she goes, "What were you saying, Tomar?" And she blinks five times.
And I'd say, "Am I dreaming right now?
Is this a cool fucking dream?" Yeah.